sat at a table, lit a pad and a pen in my hands, thinking what to say about your music, cause I lately gave it a glance. From now on I just can't keep silent, I'm a fool of disgust in hands. What to say, so much in my head, but fuck you all, I'm gonna say in advance. Let me make it clear from the beginning, what's the claim? I'm not talking about the music that is popping, but it's lame. I don't even understand how to explain this phenomenon, but it's popping from the speakers on and on and on. I know that all I wanna do is making money, but your fans are dumb as kids and it ain't fucking funny, cause they're following the wrong model. Then you become underage with the wrong bottle, thinking where to buy the gun. Shit. I wanna look up to without their own opinion, this mistake is the price of being young. But you don't care cause you're gone, just hit another meal and keep on spitting in your fans for me, place under the sun. It's a simple business team, it's working. Rap is not cosmology, you gotta be like Stephen Hawking. Ain't no matter for me how much money you stack, if you're talking shit, you get no respect. Listen, that's why I'm a hater of your platinum hits, cause now we're living in society of fucked up kids. I'm not gonna lie, you're right, that is didn't raise. I'm not the luck shit, but it doesn't mean you gotta praise it. Generation is lost and it keeps on failing, but you choose to finish off them instead of saving. Your impact is bigger than the entertainment. If you make a player fight, we'll know how gaming. Break about being shot at gunfight, I tell many bitches I be smashing last night. Damn, you don't even know the meaning of being humble. Probably for you to get know what I'm saying, gotta mumble. Or you got so many rocks on your watch and chain, and a heavy fancy dreadlocks without a brain. Boy, you're thinking in this game you're ace, but tell me who the fuck are you without a tattoo on your face, huh? Man, fuck this new school. Rather be a dropout. I don't wanna abuse them, I just really wanna chop them. You get Gucci on your racks, but you're cheap in your raps, and it's over and over again.